Hi, I'm Dylan Paris, and it's a rare snow day today here in Portland, and so I thought it'd be a great day to make a song with the Ableton Push, or at least jam and see what happens. If you're new to the channel, I'd be so honored if you considered liking and subscribing. It really does help small channels like mine grow and find a new audience. To everyone who's already done that, thank you so much. It's helping so much. You can see I'm almost at 2,000 subscribers. That's wild, so thank you. I also have a lot of music on Spotify, and I would be so beyond honored if you considered following me there and checking it out. Put a lot of hard work into it, and I would love for the world to hear it. All right. Let's make something with this push setup. One note, I actually recently got Timbers and Tones racks for the push. And so those folks took the time to make racks out of like Native Instruments Complete 12, Arturia V Collection 7, Serum, the OB5, a bunch of different instruments, which means that now I can basically browse every single sound I want to use entirely on the push, which is kind of the perfect final link for me to make it exactly what I was looking for. So without further ado, let's get started. Thank you.
Thank you.